My name is Kimberly Leroy Washington, and my major was mechanical engineering. The fondest memories of coming to school here are definitely the relationships that I've acquired along the way. Also the late night studies and having a good support system, as well as the professors. I'm still in contact with a good bit of the individuals I went to school with, as well as the individuals who taught me, and that has also been helpful to my coming back to recruit. Advice for the current students would definitely be to focus on your studies and maintain a great GPA. In order to co-op or intern or even gain full-time employment and to be competitive, you need to have a GPA. I'd say at least a 3.0 or above, but bear in mind the higher the better. To go with that GPA, I'd also encourage the students to obtain relevant work experience. And that means, co-oping and interning while you're in school.